and Mickey Dora. Mickey always believed that he had the sole right to every Malibu wave.